Click on the subscribe button, especially the bell on the right side. Otherwise, you will miss the latest videos.
So welcome to Saptarshi Astrology. Today we have with us Mr. L. Satyanarayan from Chennai. Namaskaram, sir.
Namaskaram.
Astrology once again. We had one video with you and you were also part of Guru Purnima event. So today this time we have something special for our viewers. We are talking about a special temple which is located in Chennai. And sir is going to share more details about it. So please, sir, just give us the brief about what exactly you are talking about in today's session, so that later on we can share the slides and give more information about it, sir.
Sir, today I want to give you a talk about Sri Lord Bodyguard Muniswaran.
Okay.
Chennai.
Okay, sir. So do you want me to share the slides? Shall I share the slides, sir?
Share the slides.
Okay, sir.
This is Bodyguard Muniswaran Temple in Chennai. Front view.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
This is the front view of Sri Bodyguard Muniswaran Temple, which is situated very near to Central Railway Station. Okay.
Okay.
And near the Pallavan house.
Okay.
And why I want to do this video means I have enjoyed the grace, and many of my clients have enjoyed his grace, and he is such a God. He comes to the rescue whenever you think of it. And
okay, sir.
I
but
want
can
to
you speak a little bit louder, sir? Can I request you to speak a little bit louder?
Yes, sir.
Very well.
You see, why I want to do this video is Bodyguard Muniswaran is such a graceful Lord. Whenever you think of him, you will feel his grace. And whatever may be your prayers, it will be fulfilled if it is a genuine one.
Okay.
It should be a genuine one. You should be in a virtuous path. Then your prayers will be answered immediately. There is no doubt about it. You can, many of them felt the cigar smell, or they have seen him something like an old man, like that. And mostly everybody in Chennai, whenever they buy a new vehicle, or the vehicle like from bicycle,
okay,
to two-wheeler,
okay,
auto, car, from various type of car, lorry, truck, they go to Bodyguard Muniswaran Temple and put the puja for the new vehicles. Okay.
Okay.
He He is the Lord. He will protect you from uncertainties in the roads, like accidents, like that. Not only this, he can rescue from many of the uncertainties. He can cure illnesses. He can give victory in the court cases. If your case is genuine,
okay.
If your case is genuine, he can bring victory to your cases. Everything he can do. For that, many of my clients have enjoyed even now.
Okay. You know,
in this corona period, one of my client from New Delhi called me, and she already enjoyed. She is a Christian lady. She had already enjoyed the grace of Lord Bodyguard Bhuvneshwaran many times. She okay. even came to Chennai, and she used to offer. She offered wine and cigars. She told me everybody in her house was suffering from coronavirus, okay. and her mother is little bit critical. She wants to erect a chart and see the whether she will survive or not. After me erecting the chart, I found none of the things are positive, and her mother is very, very critical. I don't know how to judge, but I felt she may die. She may die. I told the same thing. Your mother is very critical. This is the thing I read from the Prashna chart.
Okay.
What she asked me, any remedy is there? I don't know. I am not allowed to save her mother from the death. I don't know any other remedy. How to give? Mm-hmm. I immediately told, you pray Lord Bodyguard Bhuvneshwaran. What she asked me, no. You have to go. I am in Delhi. I will send you money and you have to go. Yes, I will do it. She gave me 2,000 rupees. She transferred 2,000 rupees. I gave 1,500 to a old woman. They are for charity. They are for their food. And 500 rupees I took. I bought the wine bottles. I bought the cigars. And I kept the fire pan and some money in the Indian priest. Okay. What happened? No? For 50 days, her mother was in ventilator.
Oh my God.
Okay. Ventilator in AIMS. Okay. Some 80% or 85% of her lungs was damaged, and she is unable to even lift her eyes, or whether she is conscious or not, nobody knows. Okay. After that, she recovered slowly. Now she is perfectly normal. Her mother is perfectly normal. Probably within a month or two, Christian lady will come to Chennai and she will offer their wine and cigar to Bodyguard Bhuvneshwaran. I had seen his grace in many times. Why no? It is a normal practice. Whenever I see a prasana, if any problem, I will tell, go to Lord Bodyguard Bhuvneshwaran.
Okay.
Just like that. They are successful. Their problem gets solved. This is the truth. Many of the my clients are from Delhi, Bombay, Calcutta, are from outside India also, like US. They used to tell me, hey, you do, I will send the money. What to do? I will go, and their problem gets solved. Many a times I have seen their problem get solved very easily within no time.
Okay. So any specific combination you see in a prasna or in a horoscope?
No. You see, whenever I see some problem which I may not be able to tackle, this combination. You see, I immediately, if it is above my limit, there are certain things, no? You see, whenever I see if there is any problem, I used to recommend. It's a standard practice.
Okay.
It's a standard practice. You see, his grace is like such. He immediately resolves the matter. If it is a genuine one, okay? in a natural way. Okay, in a natural way, he solves. So why should I tell some complicated remedy? Whenever I see other temples, I used to tell, like Kal Bhairava temples, you have to go, you have to chant these mantras, you have to go, slogans. I don't recommend any mantras.
Okay.
You hear the slogans, you go to this temple. I only recommend prayers and going to some temples as a remedy. Okay. I will never ever go beyond my limit. Okay. So I want to do Sunil Jansan. When he came to Chennai, he was unable to go to the Bodyguard Punishwaran temple.
Okay.
He told me next time I will come to the Bodyguard Punishwaran temple. He specifically wants to do a video on this.
Okay.
Tell me, sir.
So that's why he insisted, let's, you know, have that knowledge passed on to our viewers, because many of the viewers having certain problems, which are, you know, they might have done lots of remedies and, you know, so many sessions, but, you know, certain problems are beyond their control. So maybe they can seek, you know, the blessings of Bodyguard Munishwaram in Chennai and offer cigars and, you know, wine or, you know, any form of liquor to him and seek his blessings.
You see, Munishwaran temple, no. There are many Munishwaran temple in Tamil Nadu.
Okay.
It is a village deity. It is a village deity. It will safeguard the village. You see, there are many type of village deities like Madaswami, Munishwaran, okay, Karupanna Swami. All are village deities. Everybody, they can give boon. But here, we don't have any other village deity. We used to go to the Bodyguard Munishwaran. Whenever you go to Munishwaran temple, you will feel that. Even any temple, any village deity, that is good.
So, sir,
Munishwaran temple is throughout Tamil Nadu. You can see. Okay, there are many types of Munishwaran with name. Bodyguard Munishwaran, Bala Munishwaran, Jada Munishwaran. Okay, you can offer this thing in every temple.
Okay.
Some temples, they don't accept this cigar and wine.
Okay.
Okay.
But here they specifically offer cigars and wine. So, sir,
yes.
how many cigars and what kind of wine or what kind of liquor if there
can,
is?
You can use brandy, whiskey, or rum. I always used to ask some water rum. They used to some rum. I buy that thing. Okay. And 12 cigars. 12 cigars. Each and every cigar represents a rasi.
Okay.
For 12 rasis, we used to there will be a fire pan in front of the temple. We have to insert with love and devotion.
Okay.
Because Munishwaran likes cigar and wine very much. Okay. Many of the devotees know this auto rickshaw wallahs, truck drivers and all, they will not consider Lord Munishwaran as a God. They will consider him as his grandfather.
Oh, okay.
Sir, video has stopped.
No, I think there is some internet connection.
Video has stopped.
No, sir. Video is running. I think there is some internet connection problem at your end. Now it has started working very well. Yeah, sir, you can go ahead. Yes, sir.
Many of the auto wallahs, truck drivers, even myself, I used to consider Lord Munishwaran as my grandfather, like my grandfather. Okay. You see, many of them felt the cigar smell. When you are in a panic, they used to pray Lord Bodyguard Munishwaran. You can, if you are sensitive, you can smell of the cigar. Okay. He comes to the, shall we go to the PPT?
Yes, sir, definitely. I will share the PPT. One second. Can you see the slide, sir?
This is the front view of Sri Bodyguard Munishwaran temple.
Yes, sir. Let me I think the screen froze, maybe because of some network issue. Just give me a second, sir. Let me try it once again. One second, sir. Yes, sir. So
now I think we'll go to the PPT.
Yes, sir. The PPT is on, sir. Can you see my screen, sir?
Yes, I can see your screen.
Yeah.
This is the address of Lord Bodyguard Muneeswaran Temple. Lord Bodyguard Muneeswaran Temple is located near Central Railway Station, Pallavan Salai, Park Town, Chennai, Tamil Nadu, Chennai 3.
Okay. Okay. So it is easily accessible through Google Maps, right?
Easily accessible by bus, auto. If it is very near, some 1 kilometer away from Central Railway Station.
Okay.
Everybody knows. You can ask the auto driver, he will drop you there.
Okay. So here is one image near.
They used to do puja, you see?
Yes, sir. This is basically the new vehicles. Two-wheelers, four-wheelers.
New vehicles.
Yes. The rickshaws, walas also, right?
Everybody we used to come. From cycle, they used to do puja.
Okay, even the cycle?
Yes, why not?
Okay.
Cycle, that this thing, no? Tricycle, everything they used to do puja.
Okay. Yes, sir. Tell us more about the history
of Lord Bodyguard Muneeswaran.
Okay. Yes, sir.
This information is given on the basis of information I gathered from the priest and from other sources. Okay. Particularly for this, when I contacted Sri Murali, priest of Lord Bodyguard Muneeswaran Temple, he informed me that the present idol of the Lord was brought here before 161 years, and further informed that idol of the Lord was previously in the Fort St. George, and after that British officers shifted the idol from the fort to a place under a neem tree here. And he further informed that he don't know the history of the Lord before that.
Okay, so there might be a possibility that Lord is existing, that the idol is there more than 161 years, right?
No. You can see that in the next slide.
Okay, sir.
You see, once I met a very old man in the temple, he told me, when Britishers started constructing the Fort St. George, no?
Yes.
They brought laborers from North Arcot, Vellore and surrounding thousands of laborers. They have to construct the fort, no? They brought the laborers, okay? And surrounding places. Thousands of laborers shifted to Chennai along with their family. While shifting, they also brought their family deity, okay? While shifting to Chennai, they brought their family deity, which is a village deity, Lord Muneeswaran, idol to Chennai. They kept the idol inside the construction site and worshipped it daily. If the information is true, I don't know whether the information is correct or not, I don't know. If the information is the truth, then the idol of the Lord should have arrived before 1639. Year 1639. When the construction of the fort was fully completed. Before 161 years, during British period, the idol was shifted from fort to the present place. Before that, nobody know the history of idol Lord Bodyguard Muneeswaran. I don't know.
Okay.
Probably we have to check the some records, gazettes like that.
Correct. So it is even. It seems it is more ancient than maybe.
Yes.
161.
Before 1639, they would have prayed in the Vellore or North Arcot district. The village people know.
Yes,
they have shifted. Okay. Before that, how many years he was in the Vellore?
Yes, yes, sir. Hello, sir. Can you are you there, sir?
Yes, sir. I am there.
Yes, sir. So why this lord?
Why it is bodyguard? Bodyguard Munishwaran.
Okay. Yes, sir.
After the idol was yes, there is a history behind it. Only a British officer named it bodyguard Munishwaran. You see.
Okay.
After the idol was shifted from fort to the present place. During British rule, one of the senior officer gave strict instruction to the devotees that the idol of the Munishwaran should be shifted from there within 2 days. He had given strict orders. You have to shift this idol. No, nothing doing. You should not keep it here like that. Okay.
Okay.
Next day, when the British officer with his daughter came near the temple in his car, no?
Yes.
Rolled a few times. The car rolled a few times. Some, I don't know, some toppled, maybe something like that. Okay. Without any reason.
Okay.
Okay. That when the British officer with his daughter came near the temple in their car, the car rolled a few times without any reason, got damaged badly. Neither the officer nor his daughter sustained any injury. He felt it was only Lord Munishwaran who saved him and his daughter from the accident, and he only named bodyguard Lord as bodyguard Munishwaran.
Okay.
British officer named him bodyguard. He gave him the title.
Okay.
He saved his body, no?
Yes, yes.
The temple has Lord bodyguard Munishwaran as main deity, and his consort is Mother Kateri Amman. And okay. Sapta Karnis are also present in the temple.
Okay. Sir, what are Sapta Karnis? If you can.
Sapta Karnis, there will be 7 virgin deities.
Okay.
In many places, we will have Sapta Karni. There are 7 female deities.
Okay. Okay. Yes, sir. Now coming to offering. The offerings.
Offering. Many of them used to offer cigars and wine to Lord Munishwaran. I recommend placing 12 cigars in the fire pan in front of the temple and to give a wine bottle to the priest and some money in the temple undi. Okay. Wine Abhishekam, no?
Yes.
They do to Lord Bodyguard Munishwaran at 12 noon every day.
Okay.
They collected wine bottles.
Okay.
Wine means whiskey, brandy, rum, anything you can offer.
Okay. Okay.
Here daily many hundreds of devotees will put puja to their new vehicles and old vehicles such as bicycles, two-wheelers, auto rickshaws, four-wheelers like cars, lorry, etc. It is believed that Lord Bodyguard Munishwaran will safeguard the devotees from accidents and from unnecessary repairs and will give safe journey. Okay. Many come here with varieties of prayer like to have a child, to get cured from various diseases, court case, to give health, wealth and longevity. From the name, I derived this combination. Okay. It's my own. From the name of the deity, Lord Bodyguard Munishwaran and its history and the puja performed to the vehicles, I felt those who have below mentioned planetary combination, the natal chart, will be benefited by praying Lord Bodyguard Munishwaran. Venus plus Mars plus Saturn plus Rahu Ketu or Jupiter plus Saturn plus Rahu Ketu. Logic is Venus is the karga of our vehicles. Okay.
Absolutely.
Mars, Saturn, plus a node may give some accidents. Am
yes.
I true?
Okay. Yes, sir. Definitely.
Saturn for laborers who brought the idol, and Jupiter is the Jiva karga in general. is a jiva karaka as per the nadi astrology, no?
So yes,
these
sir.
Are all the kamala. Anybody can, but I derived like this, and anybody who prays him will be benefited 100%. Not 100%, 500% will be benefited.
Okay, okay.
Any other things?
Yes, sir. Okay, so the slide is over. I would ask few questions, sir, for the benefit of the audience, sir. So the first question is, as you said, Munneshwara is a village deity, right? So basically the village deities are also there in all across the India, as in every village, whether it is Tamil Nadu or whether it is Maharashtra, right? We have some or the other Sthana Devata or a Grama Devata, right?
Grama Devata is village deity.
Correct. So it is village deity. But what about the people who are not part of the Chennai? They are not a native of the Chennai. They do not belong to the Chennai region. Then will that will the deity in the Munneshwaran temple will also bless them? Will also protect them even if they are not staying in Chennai or Tamil Nadu or the surrounding area? Because the whole concept of Grama Devata or the village deity is the protector of that village only, right? So specific villagers will only go there and they will pray to that village deity to protect us and the family. But why? What is so specific or so significant about this bodyguard Munneshwaran temple, sir?
Wait, I will tell you.
Yes, sir.
You are having some 4 or 5 persons in your family.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Somebody is coming. Kindly give me some food or save me. Whether you will oblige them, you will give some food, or if it is if they are in life threatening danger, you will protect them. If they are genuine, like to tell 2 concepts. Okay.
Okay, sir.
You may be having some 4 or 5 persons in your family. Somebody is having some life threatening dangers, and somebody is threatening, and he is running to your house. And please save me. You will save him if he is a genuine person.
Yes.
You will try to save him, no? Absolutely. You will not tell you don't belong to my family. If you yourself is saving, why not the Lord?
Yes, yes.
It is a universal consciousness there. Why you think about this is village deity only to this village 5 kilometer radius or 2 kilometer radius and all? It is a universal consciousness. Okay. Any deity, any village deity, you go and surrender, he will help you. You see. I know bodyguard Munneshwaran, so I am telling.
Okay, sir.
You see, I cannot tell a place in Rajasthan or New Delhi, which I don't know. They call me from New Delhi or some place. I don't know what all the deities presented there.
Correct.
Understood. It is simple for me to tell you can pray like this. So they go. And they get success. Why to complicate myself?
Definitely.
Okay. Any village deity will help. Any village deity will help you rescue if you pray them. You will be every village, your native village, you will be having one village deity. Or in your place where you are staying at present, there will be an ancient temple or any village deity will be there. He will also give. Okay. But whenever I know here, so everybody is praying, I go in the general stream, that's all. And even a single case is not failed. Everybody enjoyed the success. If they are in the virtuous path.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. If you do some unwanted things, and if you pray means, I don't know. We cannot. that is his karma. If the prayer is genuine, he will definitely answer you. He will definitely rescue you.
Okay.
That is
so one. Tell me. Sir, one more question. If our viewers are also outside India, right? So if they want to seek the blessings of Lord Bodyguard Munneshwara, which is there in Chennai, as in how and you know what they can
see,
do.
Because for my clients, they used to send money, okay, for buying this wine, cigars, and many times I used to proxy. I don't know whether we cannot come from United States to Madras and go for immediate thing. It is not. I will go whenever they come here. They go to the temple. Okay, they make it. Whenever they come here, they will go after 2 years or 3 years. In the meanwhile, I will do the puja for them, puja or prayer for them by offering wine bottles or some cigars.
Okay,
it is like this.
Okay. So thank you so much, sir, for sharing this knowledge. And definitely the people in Chennai, at least those who have not visited Lord Munneswaram temple, should definitely go and seek the blessings of Lord Munneswaram. I personally would definitely come to Chennai and we'll go together, sir, to Lord Munneswaram and we'll do the offering, sir. Yeah. So thank you so much, sir,
thank
for
you,
sharing
sir.
This thank knowledge. You. And we would like to see you once again with some different topics on Saptarshi astrology, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, sir.